sorry for the wait.
Hello guys, good. Hi. So I'm here now in Camden. So tingnan natin yung ano ng Camden kung market nila. Si okay guys, samahan niyo ako. So the other side is Inverness Street Market. So parang high street siya. So marami sa dito sa mga street food siya. Look. So nandito tayo ngayon sa high street. This is the first time I've been here in Camden. So tingnan natin kung anong pwede natin makita dito. Samahan niyo ako guys. Let's go across the road. So let's see, that's the other side. So mga Converse nandito. The cheapest. Nandun sa kabila yung new and rock mga leader shoes. So ito guys, tingnan. So marami siyang parang baklaran. Tayo sa market ng Camden, Oxford R. So ito maraming pumilita. Patik. So, Arctic Monkey. Arctic Monkey. Drink Camden. First time binihe, ganito karaming tao na wala ng COVID, so meron silang mga pagkain. Mga parang mga Japanese, Chinese buffet. So, all you can eat. It's just half price, it's 8.80. Galing tayo doon kanina.
So
Ito mga fursing naman siya. Tattoo at mga fursing. The other side, he got tattoo as well. He got tattoo shop and a boutique. And this one is the same boutique. American candy. So ito na yung sinasabi ko nga may lake. So ito na guys yung parang maliit nilang kanto. So let's see what inside. Okay, samahan niyo ako guys. So ito yung mga flower plants. So mayroon dito ang mga stool, isela jewelry. Okay. Got one as well. And this one is frame ng mga arts. Same necklace. And this is the old camera. It's a nice one. This is the very old one. Thing. And or that one. That one is a very old, got a lot, it's antique. So ito mayroong baraha dito, mayroong mula. Memorials. So ang daming mga fursing. Look man guys, yung tansan ginawa niya lang. Tansan pag tawag sa amin, oh, ginawa niya ng ano, magnet. So tansan ginawa niya, 1 for 3 pounds. So ang isa nito is 3 pounds. Pero magnet siya. Magnet siya guys, saya walang kami. Walang kamera pero nakakuha na ito.
So you had to do a quick count, your bag was pretty
full. So meron din doon sa baba, is the same, yung mga small stall din doon, shop, relu watch, it's the antique watch and parang bag din, mga necklace. So yung last fashion is boutique as well, like a look like a charity one. So guys, if you're free, try to visit here in Camden para makita niyo yung ano, magandang ano nila, mga binibinta. It's all stone, I don't know, stone or it's
also used as tools.
Something like that. So dito tayo. So malaki pala. So this one is a painting as well. More shop this way. Marami pa lang pwedeng pasyalan dito guys.
Invece peggio, li attrae ancora di più.
Ma Daniele, no? You want to buy this?
Meron dito musical boat, so sasakay ka doon, meron kumakanta guys. So let's go in this way, tingnan natin. So ito yun ha, sa tabi sa ng ilog ng lake, so beside the lake. So ganito yung makikita nyo, Fire Castle. Thank you. So magandang pasyalan dito. Kaso tingnan mo naman yung lake nila, yung tubig. Napakadumi. Parang stagnant water, hindi siya nag... Hindi siya nag... agos. So I don't know where... What's in the end? Tingnan natin. Try to find out. Para alam natin kung anong nandoon. So yun guys ha. So mahaba pala ito. GoPro stop.